Hey guys, in this video I'm going to be telling you everything that you should be doing when you're just starting out or making a new character. So immediately starting out, before you do anything, you're going to want to go into the smithing table, go into the produce tab, and begin producing thread. This is going to allow you to begin accruing experience for smithing, allowing you to produce new resources as well as bonus talent points to use in your build. You're going to want to buy the storage bag, the power statues, and a sculpting tool. You're going to run up to the statue man, and his quest is give him sculpting tools, and then it's going to give you access to statues. You're going to apply those power statues, and you're going to get a little bit of added attack damage. You can unlock Mr. Piggy Bank by finding the Stamp Thief. The Stamp Thief, also known as Hamish, is located at the bottom of the Frog Zone. Simply talk to him and return to Mr. Piggy Bank. And finally, Task Board Guy you unlock just for becoming level 14 or higher. Once you unlock the task board, and you finish a couple tasks, you're going to want to go to the unlock panel and unlock the steel axe, the birch longbow, and the quarter staff. Once you get a little bit of money under your belt, you're going to want to come to the shop, buy the Pugless Demise and two upgrade tokens, and slap those bad boys on there. As a new player, you're going to want to join a guild as soon as possible. Guilds give various bonuses for all parts of the game, as well as a bonus guild crate that you can open for anything from a trophy to gems to time candies. As soon as you can, you're going to want to craft the whole set of copper armor. This includes two copper bands. You want to craft a material pouch and whatever weapon that is specified for your class. For your miner, you're going to want to craft the mining pouch, and for your woodcutter, you're going to want to craft the chopping pouch. By the time you finish Prometheus's questline, allowing you to choose a class, which is a warrior, an archer, or a mage, you'll likely be between the levels of 20 and 30. As a beginner, you're only going to have these two rows of talents, and first you're going to want to invest as many talent points as you need into your accuracy skill. Once you have as much accuracy to farm whatever monster you're farming, you're going to want to put the rest of your talent points into sharpened axe. For the second tab, you're going to want to max out the weapon power enhancement skill, and then you want to begin putting additional points into each of your active skills. At this stage of the game, you're likely only going to have one special talent, that being Will of the Eldest, and you're going to want to put as many special talent points into it as you need. So if your max level character is level 30, you're going to want to put 3 special talent points into Will of the Eldest. If you unlock the Goblet of Hemoglobin skill from the task board in the Merit Shop, just put as many talent points into that as you can. Now that you've got your class, and you've made it this far in the game and have a fair bit of money under your belt, you can now go to this shop and begin buying Tier 2 upgrade tokens. You want to buy these upgrade tokens, buy this necklace, slap a few upgrade tokens on it. You also want to use these upgrade tokens and slap them on a few other armor pieces that you've crafted over time. Now that you're the strongest man in town, you can now visit the goodest boy around.
Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? You are. Let me give you a little pat.
Oh,